Okay, class. First floor. The problem is square root of 2 plus square root of 2. Again, the problem is square root of 2 plus square root of 2. For 10 points. Hey, can anybody wake up Jasmine? Okay, class, that's all for today. Goodbye.
Goodbye and thank you, Miss Torres. See you tomorrow and God bless you.
I can't do this, but I need to try because I don't want to fail. Going back to the corner when I first saw math. My brain was bleeding, why so confusing? Got a pen in my hand and a piece of paper, trying all my best to solve all these problems. Oh ma'am, Flores, I need some of your help. I don't know what to do, my brain's not functioning. Contemporary math is a really hard subject. Oh, why do I need to study this subject? Oh, Jashin, there's something I wanna tell you. Truly solving formulas are so hard to do. But when you learn to love doing these, you discover the beauty of mathematics. So go ahead, don't be afraid to try. Who knows, you might get it right. Oh ma'am, Flores, thank you for inspiring us. From now on, we'll look at all things positively. Factoring PST and some of the QTs. We know we can do this and we believe they're all easy. Now we've discovered the beauty of mathematics. All we need are some confidence and right analysis. Patience and hard work are added to this. Lastly, enjoy what you're doing and you love mathematics. You love contemporary mathematics. Yeah, we love contemporary mathematics. Yeah. Now you've discovered math, let's practice what you've learned. Oh, oh. What is the factor of x squared minus 5x plus 6? Oh, oh man, Flores, I know that, just listen to me. The answer is x minus 2 times x minus 3. Josh, and you're really improving, and that's the way you solve math. Now I'm the student who loves math. I all love contemporary math, and now we've discovered the beauty of mathematics. All we need are some confidence and right analysis. Patience and hard work are added to this. Lastly, enjoy what you're doing and you love mathematics. We've discovered the beauty of mathematics. Oh, we need awesome confidence and right analysis. Patience and hard work are added to this. Lastly, enjoy what you're doing and you love mathematics. Go back to the corner where I first saw math. It's a memory that I will always remember.
Factor x cubed minus y cubed.
There's a cry in my heart for your glory to fall, for your presence to fill up my senses. There's a yearning again, a thirst for this name, a hunger for things deep. Could you take me beyond? Could you carry me through? If I open my heart, what do I have if I don't have you, Jesus? What in this life could mean anymore? You are my rock, you are my glory.